Let's hear it for ECSU very own Sound of